Commander.
You said one of your ships had gone missing.
Crashed, actually. I couldn't speak in front of the Krogan. Our ship went down on Tuchanka. Now they're pinned by an advanced guard of Reapers scouting the planet.
What are your men doing there?
I'm sorry. That's classified. But it's vital they be rescued. They must complete their original mission. It's a matter of galactic peace.
I'll do what I can.
I appreciate your help and understanding.
I understand this is a difficult time for you, Primarch, but Earth can't survive without reinforcements. Can I still count on your help?
If the Krogan help us on Palavin, then I give you my word.
How is it being the Primarch?
Not what I imagined. The battle of all time is happening on Palavin, and I'm light years away, reading casualty reports in the millions. If I'm going to die, I want to be with my men, so there's no doubt we've fought to the last soul.
I understand. Leaving Earth to save it, it's one of the hardest things I've ever done.
I'm not surprised. Garrus speaks highly of you. You never asked to be a leader, yet your people will die if you refuse. We find ourselves in similar circumstances. Let's hope the spirits grant us the strength to see it through.
How are things on Palavin?
The casualty reports are staggering. The Reapers are using our own tactics against us. Destroy the enemy with overwhelming force.
I've seen the same on Earth.
The strategist in me admires their brutality. The Turian in me knows I'm watching the destruction of 15,000 years of civilization. My civilization.
The Krogan will make sure that doesn't happen.
Assuming you're successful with the cure.
We will be.
You have to be, Commander. I don't want to go down as history's last Primarch.
Your men that crashed on Tuchanka. How many are there?
A platoon.
You said their mission was a matter of galactic peace. Why?
I'm sorry, Commander. As I said, it's highly classified.
Look, if you want me to put my ass on the line, I need answers.
I can't tell you. Please understand. The Commander is Lieutenant Tarquin Victus. He'll be your contact.
Victus?
My son. I needed someone I could trust completely.
The Salarian Dalatras worries about what the Krogan will do once they're cured. How do you feel?
It won't matter if we don't stop the Reapers, but I understand her doubts. The moon you found me on? That's where we made our last stand against the Krogan during the rebellions. They were that relentless.
How did it turn out?
The Krogan started using asteroids as weapons, directing them against our colonies. We had no choice. The Genophage was our last resort. So yes, Krogan intentions after this war will be a serious concern, but I'd rather have a grateful ally than a resentful enemy.
Reaching out to the Krogan for help must be difficult for you.
We can't allow the mistakes of our past to cloud the future. Your race and mine were once enemies. The First Contact War, as you call it. I was there, dodging shells fired by your navy. But look at us now, standing in a ship of Turian human design, working together.
That's all.
Of course, Commander.